Okay, everyone, Matt from Panda Explores. Here with Scotty from YouTube. And we are in a familiar spot to some people, on top of the Nylex Silos. So we are going to head up there. It's right above us. This is going to be awesome. Going up there, but I don't know if I will, because it's like, it feels sketchy as.
Who's up there?
Buddy, Michael. Floyd and, there it is. I don't think I'm getting up there, to be honest. So this has been like a dream. I guess it's not a dream, it's just like one of those bucket list things that we needed to do. It was just get to the Nylex Towers, just what we always wanted to do. And I mean, it's been done, it's been overdone, but I mean, this is worth it. It's so good. Look at that. Floyd Bromley? There he is, the man, the myth, the Floyd Bromley.
Floyd Bromley.
Floyd Bromley, mastermind urbexer.
There's a steam train turning up soon. I just heard its whistle and I know that
Alright, so we have a steam train. Oh, there's two of them, Floyd! There's two of them!
Oh, God. Oh. Stop!
Oh, I missed it. Initially, I thought they were joined together, but it's actually... Floyd Bromley is losing his goddamn mind right now. Where the hell's it going? Oh, the railway line's over there.
Is that two of them going together?
Yeah, they're coupled. You can smell the coal from here, yeah.
That is so cool.
The very top, though, just below the roof of the silo. As you can hear, there's a lot going on behind me. These are all like drop offs. I have no idea how high it drops, but I'm not going to find out. As you can tell, this place is pretty much rooted. So much cooking stuff. It's like all. They're all like. Tubes and ventilation, so. Just go. Morning. So this is the. That's where Fran was up before. I was looking out. Switches to.
Yeah.
To the motor room. This has been one of those like bucket list places. I think I've said that. But it's cool, we actually did it. We did it!
Cool.
It's got some sound to it. Some of the motors. That's the actual... Right there. Don't know what's going on here. It's like another motor. Who's in there? Oh, Alan.
Yeah, he's walking.
I thought there was I thought it was a big animal in here. I'm like, what the fuck's in here? The last time this was tested, it was 2002.
Yeah, the camera quality is just unbelievable.
Good focus. There we go. From the turn of the century. Now this was the elevator cart. You should see it goes all the way down. Luckily that door doesn't open, I feel much safer. Right, look how dank that is. That is so full of mud and dirt and stuff. All grain. There's a lot of fossil poop here too. Look at it. Whoa. That looks like it's been there for a while too. I don't know if you guys can pick this up. Someone wrote send nudes in bricks. Hilarious man. That is all mad grains, guys.
And we get Igos.
Hello! Ooh.
Holy
fucked up with echo.
Oh, shit.
That's
just going to be
heading down the stairs. There's so much. You can see the grain floating around everywhere here. You can see they've tried to seal it up many times. Oh, there's the booth. I don't know if you can see in there. It's a little bit hard because I've got like a light attached now. Oh, that's charcoal. Oh, that's so flooded. God. This must not be used. Oh, I'm just getting blasted in the face by grain. These are all the bottoms of the silos. There's machinery everywhere. Some of the malting, like the malting towers here, are some of the oldest in Melbourne. That's why they've been kept for that very reason. Nice, this tube's still in here, and a vacuum for some reason.
Someone's throwing arrows
for us. Machinery. Steak and titties. You can seriously get lost in here. Very much get lost in here. Hopefully this is coming up. It's all the old windows.
If they got all those arrows, or...
Yeah, you'll get lost in here very easily.
Yeah,
use the old door.
Yeah.
This was part of a project they had in here. It's got these monster locks on it now. I don't even know how you get in here.
Eleanor Bignell, sexy bitch.
You know what I'm
saying? Someone wrote it.
The uncle. How's it going around there? It's this one. And these are on sale. Oh, what? So many sweet coffee cups. Premium, actually.
Man, it's meant to be in a pot that I've actually been in.
Going up the stairs. Whoa. Bar open. There are some artwork left. It only appears to be some small parts. This emergency stop. Yes, this side's a little bit unstable. Keeps going up too.
Breakfast, you noodle.
It's been tagged up, but there's a lot of names on here. Courtney loves Nick, apparently.
Don't eat the yellow snow.
That was part of the original art here, wasn't it, before? Did you say that? Is that this almost looks like within kind of the, like when they reopen. And you
imagine
item, because there's no severity and stuff. There's a lot of open
burning
yet.
Stolen
lights from my
farm stuff. It just keeps going up. Oh, there he is. Sweet baritones.
Four lights.
Yes. That's how you bid on auctions. Look at this room though. This room is huge. We're going to continue up though. hopefully this is structurally sound because this is all timber. And I'm not exactly light. Oh my gosh. Callum Preston's piece. That must have been the big Nylex mosaic. We've gone right there. That is very cool.
Imagine working near that, like, when you first started working.
Look at this. This thing's bloody huge. Don't know what it does. But it's big. There's two of them. That goes under there. Something like it's processed or something like that. And then... don't know where it ends up. I don't know what it does. This place is actually untouched, considering everywhere else is like completely destroyed.
Yeah.
It's actually not bad.
Yeah, there's like not much.
There's no graffiti in here, other than a few here and there. It's a little bit wet.
Not really.
Rake transporter. Leisure. There's the answer to the question. What the hell is this thing? So like oily and wet down here. So much oil in here. I think we'll stop this part because I don't want to really get to that part. It's no point. I don't want to slip, bust my ass. It's really echoing here too. It just smells like pure diesel. Alright, that's it for today, everyone. Check out all the photos on Instagram, the Panda Explores. Thanks to the crew for coming out today. It was really awesome to fulfill something that we've been wanting to do for a long time. So check out all their stuff. It will be linked below. Until next time, guys, my name is Matt. This is Panda Explores, and I'll see you all next time.
My name is
Boston Vlogs.
My name is
Matt from Panda Explores.